The idea of a crowd sitting, staring at some flashing white light, it takes you in, just blows you away.
Very little, I got interested in drawing. I used to draw a boa who had swallowed an elephant. My father always said it looked like a hat. And so I gave up painting. I was interested in geography and I was good enough at math, and so becoming a pilot seemed simple enough and realistic. Until I crashed.